SMV Fitness Exercise Library. For more videos and updates about fitness, subscribe our channel and press the bell icon.
Follow us on Facebook and Instagram.
Split squats. Split squat is an exercise of a lunging pattern which strengthens leg muscles, mainly the quadriceps, hamstrings and gluteus. It also improves the stability and balance. Equipment needed: a platform, dumbbells or a barbell. Stand in a split stance with front foot on the ground and rear foot on the platform with instep touching to the platform. Inhale and slowly lunge down until the perfect geometry is obtained. That is, spine is neutral and forming a straight line with the thigh of the rear leg. Shin of the front leg and thigh of the rear leg are parallel to each other. Both the knees are in 90 degree angle. Exhale and return to the starting position and repeat. Lowering phase of the exercise should be performed slower than the lifting phase. Do. Maintain the neutral spine throughout the movement. Move slowly and gently. Focus your mind on the targeted muscles in both the phases of the exercise. Synchronize movement with breathing. Move appropriate range of motion to obtain the correct geometry of the exercise. Do not flex or hyperextend the spine. Go too low, that is, angle of the knees are less than 90 degrees. Lift the heel of the front leg. Jerk or move fast.
Thanks for watching. Do not forget to like, share, and ask for a suggestion or a question in a comment below if any.